Charge Anywhere, how to run a Gift Redemption, select Quick Sale, then Transactions, Gift and Loyalty. I'm going to select Gift Redemption. Enter the amount. Select Submit. And then you'll be prompted to swipe your gift card. You'll get a confirmation. Select Yes. You'll get approval. And then a receipt will be printed. You're also given the option to print a customer receipt.